What's going on, guys? We are back, and it's been a very, very long time for Battlefield. And I'm joined by, well, not by, with Andrew. And we are
Hey.
here for the They Shall Not Pass DLC. Right now, we're just taking a look at the puzzle pieces. Well, he showed me it. There's the bill hook, the saber, beautiful,
Yeah.
Kirky, whatever the fuck it's called.
Perky.
I thought it said a mustache style knife. I was like, wow. It's nice.
I can't wait to hear your like pronunciations with the maps and the names of the
Ah,
maps.
it's gonna suck. I
It's
can't
so
speak
funny.
the English. I really like the exchange too that we just talked about. Battle Pack released tonight. And there's not really much else to show off until we get into a game.
It's just something new to look at, but it's sick.
My fucking game's a little laggy, but DLC. And it's Battlefield. Gotta give him
Honestly,
time.
isn't that laggy at all?
Mine's kind of just going through the menus. So which one? Devil's Anvil or Beyond the Marne? Feel like we should do Devil's Anvil next episode because it's like exciting, I guess.
All right, let's go beyond the mark.
Okay, 64 players. Hopefully your PS4 doesn't crash.
It's Sam.
Sam.
These were vital lines. What it
Samwell
looks like
Tully.
when soldiers based in the Marne fall.
Ah,
Defensive trenches are now
that's
empty.
amazing.
The French plan to force the
I
Germans
saw the
into surrender
frontliner medal and I about lost my
remains
shit.
unclear.
It's like a pineapple. So sick.
Oh, to join a game, to join your game now, I have to touch, like, I have to hold down the touchpad on the controller.
Okay, that's weird.
Yeah, that's weird.
I gotta turn this shit up for the people.
Mit
For a
ihren
second.
riesigen Faschinen wirken sie noch mehr wie monströse prähistorische Tiere, die bereit sind, Mensch und Material
I feel like it's
gleichermaßen
probably
zu
too loud.
verspielen.
Because even when I have it quiet and then I
Konsequenzen
listen to it on
sind
YouTube, I was
schwerwiegend
like, holy
genug,
shit, that was loud.
wenn sie nur noch etwas Erschaffung
So,
zerstören. Es ist
Soyons.
vorbei, sagen sie. Ja,
I think it's
Soyson.
pronounced I think
Blutbad,
it's
Fleisch
pronounced
und Darm.
Soissons.
Soissons.
Yeah.
Soissons.
Soissons. I know, I think it's
Sweetums.
funny to no.
Sweetkin? Pokemon? Yes, a Sweetkun is a Pokemon. It's not a Sweetpoon. Yes! Oh, I see people running
Our salient is
east
threatened.
of
Nurse Corps was
Sessions.
quite smart to stop their tanks
Did it
from
just
running
start?
over us.
Yeah.
First, defense Chaudron.
Chadun.
We will then retreat up the Plateau
Chadun.
Road and defend Chateau du
Chateau
Pognon.
de
If we
Ponant.
cannot hold this position, we need to fall back to our stations at
I
the
like their
airfield and
accents.
ammo depot by Vierzy.
Vierzy.
If we lose this, Soissons will
Vierzy.
fall, and we will have to
Vierzy.
retreat back towards
Yeah,
the
that
Ain River.
sounds more accurate. Oh my god, the map is beautiful from above.
We're defending. We're defending.
Oh, I fucking love it already. Okay, I got
Where are
the
you?
Russian out.
Nice.
Oh god, okay guys, I'm a little rust. It's been about 3 days since I've played. Damn, I hit him. Tank inbound. Or landship. Nice, I got one down. Oh, we're being flanked!
Coming to you. It's all good.
I'm so fucked. Should have to nosk some guys. Jesus Christ, you put him down?
Yeah,
That was so godly.
and then I shot him with my fucking pistol.
I was like, God, he's so fucked.
Yeah, dude, I thought I was gonna die then too.
See, you're reinvigorated.
This hill is so fun to snipe on towards the fucking town.
I like the water wheel. Can we go get in that?
I never tried.
World's first.
No, that's in their territory.
Oh, never mind. Not world's first yet.
They're right. Oh my god, they're right on the point B.
Yeah, they're just fucking sitting there like, tank, tank. Son of a bitch. Saint
Crazy.
Chamond. He's up on the hill, and it was a tank that killed me. But our teammate's tank blocked me from running away. My queen. Fuck, we need to
What?
capture the next zone so I can go and fucking try out the watermelon. Oh my god, that was a beautiful shot.
Oh, I just got sawtoothed.
Get sawtoothed. Uh-oh, we're losing Alpha. Alpha. Alpha, Bravo, Silver. Looks like we're taking... No, we're having a stalemate at A, I guess. Oh god, there's an enemy right there.
Oh, there's a tank, there's two tanks!
There's a guy coming up the hill on you. We're so fucked. Run away!
Okay.
I'll be the one survivor! I'll tell everyone!
The new tanks, they have like a new like thing where it's only the new ones. Where like they can call like a pigeon to send an artillery around them. And it just wrecks.
Oh my god, pigeon guns?
Yeah, pretty much.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah.
Next gen. That's what they were thinking. They're like, next gen.
Next gen.
I can send pigeon messages through my tank.
It's not that funny, too, because you see, like, the little pigeon, like, come out of your tank.
Can people shoot it down, like, the pigeon game mode, too?
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm getting crazy all of a sudden. Kind of. There's a lot of tanks surrounding me. Oh, I'm fucked, yeah. Yeah, there was like three or four tanks.
Yeah. That's pretty much what this battle was known for, I think. It was just like a shit ton of tanks.
Well, where's my chance of getting a tank game? Or is it just the French with the tanks? It's probably what it is. Oh my god, Andrew.
What?
I found a tree house!
Oh yeah, the...
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm gonna spawn
it. It is so amazing.
I invented it.
I'm like a squirrel.
Fucking sick.
I'm a squirrel.
I'm a squirrel. Oh, you can do like the Titanic over here.
Hold on. What?
You ever seen the Titanic
before? No, I have. I just... My derpikin's shooting sideways for some reason. He's like leaning out so I can't hit this sniper.
Oh god, they're alley down the street, Beak. They're all there. Oh, they were.
There's a sniper I want to kill.
Tank.
Fucking Christ, they ruined my day.
I picked up my gun right there.
I'm on the ground.
Yeah, you're over my dead
gun. Oh, you died off the edge?
Yeah, and I fell. You're on my gun right now.
I'm spamming square. Holding it. I really want a gas mask to kill someone though.
Yeah, it's so hard because like if you hit them, they notice. So like I feel like they have to be like slightly.
You gotta get like a Sean.
Yeah.
I think I might have got one of the challenges for the gun already.
Yeah.
Please tell me I did. Labs 6%. Oh, 5 headshots in a round? Oh my god. Oh, guess who's getting the new sentry kit?
You, please.
I don't know what happened. Yeah, I literally walked up to it, pressed square, and then it just disappeared.
Wow. I haven't gone.
Fucking god, Battlefield. Thanks. Thanks, Battlefield. I blame you. You did this to me. There's a big-ass caravan coming down the main road toward you.
They're spreading out to the right. Oh my god, hey. Holy fuck.
Oh. Yeah, this tank is frickin' me up, bro. I'm so fricked up right now.
We are losing
This is why Andrew would be a bad YouTuber.
Why?
Because your phone would just be like...
Oh, yeah. Well, I probably wouldn't record off my phone.
I don't even, like, fucking... What's it called? Have my phone on, like, volume. So, like, people call me and message me, and, like, 3 hours later, I'm like, oh. Look at that. Oh my god. I deserve that ribbon of a falcon. But hopefully I don't falcon like Super Bowl falcon, you know. Just massive choke. Yeah, I don't want to choke. I feel like we're getting pushed pretty damn hard. Fucked. I'm just gonna go upstairs and hope to God no one kills me.
No, okay, there's a tank coming. Oh, we still have this one right
Hello?
Here. Too.
Hello?
Hello? Oh, disabled...
Someone has a sentry kit, I see him. Oh my god, I'm behind everyone. I'm gonna gas mask kill this guy. No, I tried it! I tried it! Do they have to be prone?
Yeah.
Damn.
Pretty sure they have to be prone. Like, you can't just, like...
I was just standing behind him and I tried it.
My god.
People are probably like, God, he's an idiot.
Jesus.
Yeah. Bye-bye to that town.
Good men, brave men, loyal men have fallen. But
great men, loyal men.
Let us retreat to the Ain
River. Fism... Fismans.
After the Germans lost Soissons,
after the Germans.
They retreated back to where they had launched the Great Spring Offensive.
Yeah, we gotta take him down in Fismans. Fismas. Christmas!
The summer was coming to an end, and so was the war.
And just come up with analogies for every single word. Is it good to hold on this map, or do people just get fucked defending?
It's pretty fun.
Okay, good.
It's a bunch of, like, trenches, oh. Like, ruins and trenches.
So beautiful. All these dead people. Rapture. Yes. Rapture. Rapture. Rapture.
Rupture.
Rupture. Pledge, Lord. Like, matched my singing.
Come on, game.
There you go. Oh, it's little patches of red.
We must not let the French cross the Ain River. We have only recently built our defense.
Just looks like blood.
Yeah, I think the story of it is that if we cannot hold them, we must fall back across the river using the bridge to our new positions on the Notre Dame ridgeline.
Wow, that's be pretty crazy.
Yeah, I was like, okay.
That will be our last chance.
Jesus Christ.
Influence in this region.
Fismas. Oh my god, what is that thing that's moving on the ground? Is that the artillery that everyone's like flocking to?
Probably.
I wanna flock to it too. Oh my god, it's a big ass fucking tank.
Yeah, it's freaking huge. Oh, that's the behemoth.
Bay says it ain't big, but then I whip it out. Walk it behind it like it's my dick. And I'm getting fucked. Jeez. Quite ironic. I wanna get in, you tank. Just accept me. People are on top of it. I wanna get on top. I wanna get on top. Tank, there's guys to your left. Come on.
Thing's freaking indestructible.
That's why I wanna get on top of it.
And it takes down tanks in like 2 shots.
That is so OP. That, like, is perfect me, because, like, That was like the one thing I was decent at in Battlefields.
Tanks?
Or tanks, yeah.
Yeah. I suck with tanks sometimes. I'm the best. I'm amazing with fucking airplanes, though.
There you are. It's pretty redonk. Wow, I'm right at the screenshot of the trailer. Look at this. So beautiful, guys. Screenshot, hopefully. YouTube decides to save that. I'm just shooting them as they come up over the hill.
This map is fucking...
It really is. I've,
All these maps are...
I'm turning them to, like, cream cheese in their spawn. That'll be so good.
Yeah.
No, I got flanked finally. Yeah. What is it gonna go like Russian and then end war? Or like.
Huh?
Oh wait, no. There's like three more DLCs, right?
Yeah.
So it's like
in the land and sea. Or air and sea. And then you have the apocalypse.
The air and sea is gonna be your shit.
Oh, that's gonna be so fun.
I'm gonna suck at that.
I'm like, wow. The air dominate the sea. I'll only be good if it's like a battleship.
I don't know. I'm not much of a boat fighter.
Yeah, I'm not really a boat person. I just like the big ass fucking cannons.
Jesus Christ. Ow, I don't even know where they're spawning at. Like, I'm confused as fuck. I just want to know which side they're spawning on. Okay, I finally know. Jesus Christ. I want to spawn at B.
We have lost objective
Butler. Butler.
Fucking 20 headshots. Or how many headshots?
21.
Rube rolls. I have to get 20 headshots with MP18 optical. That's like the hardest fucking thing ever.
It's like your triggering thing.
Dude, it's shit.
Guys, we can stop him at A. Oh my god, we did. That was me just kidding. Quite a few guys in the distance. And I just need one more headshot to get to the label next option thingy. You fucking motherfucking suckers. Oh my god, I got it. Yes. No, I need the fucking... The little bullshit thingy now, the periscope. Spots.
I hit this guy for 99, aren't you?
Sorry, guys. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get all the periscopes. I am periscoping the shit out of everything. You want a horoscope? Yes. Oh, it's like Christmas. We have lost objective apples. I've literally spotted like 30 of them.
It's so great. We have lost We just have this one point now.
Did I do it? Get out of my shit. I'm trying to get a gun.
They're coming.
I'm not gonna kill any of them. I'm just gonna keep spam marking them and hope to God somehow my teammates see them. I like how we're like the front line though. Oh, I tried to stab him. Oh, I killed him.
Oh, okay.
I stabbed him to death. At least I did that.
Yeah, I saw that shit happen too.
Come on.
I thought you were done because that thing's a one-hit kill.
I stabbed him in the back. I actually tried to stab him in the face like 6 times. It didn't work. No. I'm so close. Fucking spot them, game. Thank you. Thank you. I'm like holding R1 with my dear life, and it's just like, eh, no. 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 Then it's like, spotted! I don't understand it. Is there like perks and shit that make you like, you know, not as sensible to the periscopes or some shit? Look, I marked him for you. Do it. Teach him a lesson.
Oh, my first headshot with this thing. Celebration.
Celebration. Come on.
Can we get a hands clapping in the chat?
Yeah, hands clap.
Dude, no, there is no fucking chat. Ow, fucking tank. Fuck off.
I'm just marking dudes and watching them run by me, like 10 feet away from me. I'm like, oh. Would you look at that? If they don't want to be mean, I'm down. Jesus Christ, they're running so fast now. I can't keep up. Fucking mark him. Mark him. Mark him. Mark him. Thank you.
Yeah, because I'm surrounded.
Yeah, I'm just watching him run around you in like circles. Fuck. I'm only like 2 assists away from getting my LaBelle. Frunkers.
Frunkers.
Okay. Time to shine. Show them what you are made of, Austria. I'm just kidding, I don't know. Germany, yes. Germany.
Germany. I love these fucking trenches so much.
I make babies in these trenches. That was some Class A bullshit game. Really? Really, game? I am staring into his soul. There we go. Jesus Christ, it won't mark half of them. Great.
Ah, I just got fucking sniped and I'm still alive.
I don't know. I'll spot like 60 of them, like in a group, and then somehow I don't get any assists.
It's like, nah, sorry.
I'm like, someone can kill one of them. Oh my god, this bridge is amazing.
Bridge. You can climb. Oh.
Fuck. Yes! I got the label.
Nice. It's fucking beautiful, bro.
Can't wait to actually put it on. What the fuck is coming from the sky? Okay.
Wanna come down here and join me?
How are you down there?
Go to the edge of the bridge. Like, go to the end and, like, go down the, like, easy way, I guess.
I just jumped off.
We are losing objective.
Hi.
Let's go.
This is such a bitch spot. There's a sniper staring right at you. Help. Yeah, we both got killed by him. I blame you for this.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Time to put the label on.
Yeah, I'm gonna go LaBelle too. Isn't working out.
Should you do 10 times magnification with it?
Yep.
You are one crazy mofo.
So if you want a example of the sweet spot for this thing, from the start of the bridge to the end of the bridge, that's your sweet spot range.
It's not bad.
Yeah.
Okay. Think
at least I believe sweet spot range.
Oh my god. I need these melee weapons. Holy fuck. There goes my KD. No, I want back in. I want back in. I was in a tank for a second, and I was like, oh, fuck this. That's some nice guns. The dipshit's not moving. Oh, the label looks beautiful.
Oh, yeah, so sleek. About the LaBelle, it has a weird mechanic when you reload it. At the end, it takes so fucking long. It does this weird, extra cocking mechanism. So, to save time, just change out your gun twice. Just, switch it really fast, and it'll save some time because it takes so fucking long.
Just like COD.
Yeah.
Oh my god, how'd that guy kill me? What?
I promise you, once you, try to reload, all the way you'll understand, you'll see. Fucking... He had 4 health.
I got wrecked by a sweeper from, 100 yards away. I'm like, how's that possible? I guess I'll just parkour onto these roofs then.
Yeah, I just got wrecked.
Ah... They're not gonna let me parkour yet, are they? Yes, they will. V1! Even though it took them one fucking battalion to get that far.
Now stand strong, for they will come again.
Stand strong. We must stop the fucking French. Those pussy ass bitches. Plane. I guess I'll just get into a plane with someone. I don't want to be here anymore. I need out. I need to be free.
Ow, fucking mortars. I hate you all.
Mortars. And drop zone. I landed on the same bridge, but this bridge doesn't have the same sandbags. Oh my god, there's a big tank. Oh, it's not the big tank. It's a big tank. I'd shit myself. Is that like the new behemoth?
Yeah, the big ass tank.
Giant tank, McGee. Better come out, medic. Holy shit! Teammate, enemies behind you. How? I got meleeed on a bridge with 30 of us.
Really?
It's like, what are our teammates doing? I'm just zoning out, just like.
Like what?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, they're all towards you, dude.
Yep. Because I am fucked. Might as well toss some gas grenades.
Oh my god. Holy fuck.
Yeah. I can't believe they all just died. Yeah.
Oh, here comes the fucking
fire. I like how I only got one gas grenade and it, like, went away really fast.
Yeah.
Makes it seem like gas has been nerfed.
Yeah, thank God.
I took advantage of it towards the end, but... Yay, we actually took Alpha. Somehow. You and me defended against, like, 8 men. Guy behind you. There's multiple enemies, actually.
Yeah, I died.
Okay. They're just getting hit by my gas grenade. Looks like it doesn't do as much damage either. El Save. Fog is kind of here.
Yeah.
It's kind of fucked.
That's why I'm going like a little bit more aggressive.
Oh my god. I hit both of them for 80. Being aggressive?
Yeah.
Be aggressive, sniper. Be a quick scope and snipper. Those Germans have this locked down. German pride, go. I'm just kidding, is that bad? I think that's bad. As long as you don't say the N-word, pride. That's the only German word you can't say, I almost said it. Oh, I see the fucking... I see the kid. I'm getting fucked by some mortars, and I'm just running in confusion. Like a dead fish. Are you kidding me, Brendan? I just bayonet charged past that guy. Oh my god. Thank the lords. Yay, I got one kill with the trench knife. One kill, or 49 away from getting the new melee weapon. How'd we get A of that? Yeah. It just was like, ugh, stop. Dick tease.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne. I don't know how you can like quick scope with like the extra zoom too. It's hard for me.
I honestly don't know.
So I feel like it doesn't go on to point. Oh, I'm gonna die. God damn it.
There's some quick scopes I got today where I was just like, there's no fucking, like, I feel bad for this guy because there's no.
You're like, how is that possible?
Yeah.
This fucked.
I got two fucking Jesus. There's two medics and it took me forever to
revive. Oh, ran out of the area. They didn't revive me. They were just like, oh, fuck. Oh my god. There's a sentry kit. There's a sentry kit. There's a sentry kit! Okay, okay, it's okay. It was the gay one. Like the original sentry kit. Charlie. Ain't nothing cool. Okay, this should really start pushing here. Oh my god. There we go. Got him. Oh my god, they blew the bridge in half. And they're flanking from both sides, and I'm just standing on top of the trench. God. Be a dipshit. They're like, Billy! Get the fuck back in the trench! Just like standing on top, looking around. Which way are they coming from? I love how it sounds.
Yeah. Oh god, okay, they're taking
There, here comes the tank hunter. Or the... I'm retreating.
Just look on the big map, B. Oh, here they come. Oh my god! Quickscope fucking double.
I'm gonna keep running back into the field.
Down, dude. After that...
Can't believe... Oh my god, I just got hit by artillery.
Okay. We're fine. We have lost. I just tried throwing down a med pack and forgot I was a target sniper.
God, someone has a tank or the trench. There's guys rushing in. They don't see me in a bush somehow. They're blind fucks. They're like my dogs. Get the food on the ground, and they're just like staring at me like my sandwich, like, give me food. It's behind you. Like, no. We are losing objective battle. Ah! Just saw him too.
Where is he?
He's to the left. He's up on the hill, very obviously placed. Yeah. We have lost objective. I don't know how we missed him.
Yeah. It's hard to see through this one.
Just a little bit.
I feel like they're gonna take this sector.
Is this the last sector, though, is the question. Okay. Oh, that guy saw us and ran. Take the money and run, take the money and run. Oh my god, there's tons.
Yeah, oh, I just got spammed by the spam. No, he's to your left, he's by the tree in the bushes.
Ah! I was just... fucking bitches. I need to commit to when we have callouts, not just be like, okay, let me just shoot a little bit more. God, through the smoke.
Oh, fuck.
No problem. I like how he went stiff and just fell back off the hill.
Dude, I saw him grab his throat, like he was like...
Soldiers embody the spirit of our great empire and will not be beaten. And when they come for the last time, we will be ready for them. The enemy is being reinforced with a behemoth. Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Scout. Scout.
Why would you spawn me all the way back?
Like, okay. I love, oh my god. I just watched that dude get those 5 kills. Like, I was like, look at all these guys behind the behemoth tank. And he just dropped the bomb and I saw like 6 bodies fly up behind it. That was great.
Once you said that, once you said, oh my god, I immediately looked at the
trophy. Jesus Christ, that thing looks so badass coming through the fire. Kill it!
Ow, who the fuck is shooting me? Hey, ow! What the fuck? Everything just like turned black.
Yeah, the guy next to me just died from some weird position. No. No, no. You guys will not kill me just yet. You must work for it. Oh god. Nice. Ah! Granada, you welcome me. Oh my god, god. I've been promoted. Some call me Jesus. I call myself Eva. No, I'm just kidding. I can't compare to like half your shots.
Excuse me? I have something to tell you.
I was gonna knife two guys. I actually wasn't. I just kinda ran at them and they just shot me down. You just gotta get in the auto zone. Wow, I'm happy I'm not right there anymore. Fuck. Damn, I can't fucking kill this sniper. Can that behemoth tank thingy die?
No. It's not even close to dying.
I just want to see everyone in a game all get the little rockets and just fire them all at once on the thing.
What the fuck?
The little tanky tank snipe you again?
Yeah, fucking.
Fuck. Should we check the scoreboard? This is always exciting. Ooh. We're similar. Thank you. In the front line. Jesus Christ. I just had like the craziest drag scope and I hit a guy for 14. Oh, I got Raider clubbed. Goddamn Raider fans. Always jumping me. I'm just kidding. Raider fans are kind of nice. Flames. Oh my god. There's a guy coming after you. Fuck. Sorry.
I don't even know what the fuck happened.
You're just like zoned out and then all of a sudden it's just like dead.
I wasn't even like zoned out, like you just came out of like.
Oh my god. Give them something nasty! What's going off? I'm kinda going off here at the end. It's kinda awesome. Let's pop some molly! Don't do that, kids. Don't pop molly. Because you'll be sweating. There's just a random chair out in the middle of nowhere. Is there anyone left? Nice! Did you see the random chair? We are fucking these guys up.
We got
I hit him for 74. Damn.
Fucking, oh, there's a horse.
Hey, you got a kill. You got the horse?
No, I shot the horse, but I killed the sniper who killed you.
Dang. Oh my god, let me in this. How do I fire this? I want to fire it.
This isn't the one.
Ah! If I could have fired this gun, I would have lost my shit.
This one does, like, shoot, but it's just, like, it's weird.
Can I get on top of it? Yes, I can. It's like the most obvious fucking spot in the world. I feel like that's gonna scare the fuck out of me.
It scared the fuck out of me, dude.
Just be chilling here, like, okay, zoned in. What the fuck? You're like nice and like zoned in with your headphones. I really need to, like, use the Lavelle for a while.
It's really fun.
Ooh. It really is. I'm already liking it. I should get together. The enemy has reached the final objective. Come on, Mr. Sniper. One down. Come on, friend. Come on, bruv. That's all I wanted from you. Oh, I got bombed on top of the fucking gun. That was some skill, kid. Uh-oh. They took A very fast. Someone's using it.
Well, they're the fucking pigeons.
Who's using the pigeons?
Yeah, call them
the fucking pigeons. I wanna use the pigeons.
Fucking.
I like pigeons. Oh my god, suck my wiener. It's the second time Crapjack killed me and I was just like in like our spawn. Just hanging out. I will fucking snipe you, bro. Is that medic gun, or is it the...
It was a fucking light machine gun, dude. He shot me, like, I don't know how many times, but it was, like, every shot landed. It was, like, three or four shots, and it was, like, multiple. And he did it again. He was using the Lewis gun.
The Lewis.
Yeah. It wasn't even the fucking suppressor.
Do we use suppress, bro?
Because the suppressive is for like longer Yeah, he was far as fuck.
Oh, that dude's level 101. You can get over level 100.
Yeah, you can get to 110 now.
Oh my god. Why'd they make it 110? It's not that hard to make it go to like 150 or 200 game. It's just a video game and it's just numbers that go up. It's not like gaming mechanics. Holy fuck. The Frommer Stop Auto. Kind of a quirky gun. Fucking tits. I got into an artillery truck and I want to kill myself.
Fucking guy's a bitch. He's literally just fucking sitting on the hill with this gun.
Here, where is he? I got my artillery out, okay. Oh, don't mind me. Don't mind me, guys.
50 attackers remain.
I'm gonna keep killing a couple more of you. Thanks. Oh my god. Lulz. We may have lost this time. But we'll get him next time. Yeah. Those were amazing. Okay. Now what type of gun do you use for the close quarter maps?
Anything else than the sniper rifles. Anything other than the scout class.
Alright. Beyond the Mon. Defeat. May have been defeated, guys, but I had a great game.
Are the ones that are needed to unlock shit.
So I'll probably be using the sweeper then.
Yeah.
11,000. Go ahead.
I actually enjoy the sweeper now.
Ah, I see you now. You coming over to the dark side.
Yeah, I hate myself for it.
Yes, I got a battle pack. Wow, we had a 1.21 KD ratio. Together. I personally had a 1.36 KD ratio.
Yeah, I did shit that round. So.
I went 34 and 25. You went 33 and 30. I like how we almost had the same exact kills as fucking Peruge. Yeah. We're like the same skill level, and the only thing that changes is our deaths. I'm gonna open up the battle pack and call it an episode. I'm totally gonna get a fucking legendary. Or is it the ultimate battle pack still? Oh, it is ultimate revision. Revison.
You know what I noticed when it comes to quickscoping?
What?
I do the same thing that I did in Modern Warfare 3. Like, I would aim in and, like, I would kind of give him, like, a quick hard scope just to, like, tag him, and then I'd, like, scope out and then put another one in the chamber and just, like, I don't know, like, some sort of, like, muscle memory and just fucking quickscope him immediately afterwards. I did that, like, 8 or 9 times this round. Yeah.
Yeah, fucked him up.
And it works, like, perfectly every fucking time.
I should try it, then. I should.
Yeah.
Alright, folks. Thank you for joining us. I hope you enjoyed. This is the first part of the new DLC. We'll probably have a couple more episodes to follow. Yeah. Peace out, guys.
Peace.